Let's do it.
I had to call in a few favors to get the goods on the Claw Gang's local operator.
W as always.
A sort of underworld celebrity, equally at home in high-class art circles and shady back-alley crimes. He was once a passionate young art student who worked hard to develop his own visionary style. Unfortunately, the art world wasn't quite ready for his kinetic aesthetic. So he gave them what they wanted and started forging old masterpieces.
Oh, hell nah.
His way of punishing those with bad taste.
Oh, hell nah. Oh, nah.
Dimitri now runs a nightclub on the west side. The thumpy music, colorful light shows, and a hint of danger lure in chic young patrons from far and wide. And it's here, hidden somewhere, where we'll find the clockwork tail feathers. What Dimitri plans to do with the clockwork part is beyond me. But those plans end tonight.
All right. All right. Woo! Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. We gotta collect these coins.
I tell you, Bentley, it's gonna be a real pleasure robbing this nightclub.
I share in your enthusiasm, but before we hit the inside, we'll need to do a little reconnaissance work.
What do you have in mind?
I've installed this special antenna on the safe house to help with our first job, hacking into Dimitri's satellite array. The coordinates for the job start beacon have been uploaded to your binoculum. Make your way to this position, and I'll give you a full briefing on our objective.
I'm on my way.
All right.
Sly, if you click the L3 button, you know, press the left analog stick, I'll beam some virtual markers into your thief mask. They'll help you find your way around. If no markers are in view, use the right analog stick to move the camera and look around for them. Remember, the view is always better from the rooftops.
Okay. I like it. Okay. I like it. Okay.
Sly, I need you to hack into Dimitri's communication array so that we'll have access to his database.
How am I supposed to do that?
To start, you'll need to get to the top of that tower. Then reposition the satellite dish to point at my safe house antenna. If you want to climb on stuff, jump and hit the circle button to grab hold. Try climbing up that pipe.
Right. Jump and press the circle button to climb pipes. I'm on it.
Alright. Yeah, it's better to be in the rooftops than to be be on the ground, obviously. Let's go over here. Okay, so it's right there. Nah, I prefer to play this safe on this one. So this is most likely like stealth work, honestly.
So, where do we go from here?
Your next job is to break into the nightclub and take some reconnaissance photos of the clockwork tail feathers. To get inside, you'll have to sneak through an old wine cellar beneath town.
Okay, I'll head out for the cellar.
Alright. Oh, come on now. Oh, come on, game. Don't lag on me now. Come on now, don't lag on me now. Don't lag on me now.
Good to see you, little buddy. I guess the way through the wine cellar is guarded by those rats. Bentley thought you might like some help clearing them out.
Sounds like fun. You and me, back to back?
Totally. Outnumbered, fighting impossible odds, it's perfect.
All right, pal, let's get to it.
Well, you said throw some hands. I love it. Oh, hold on. Oh, we throwing hands. Oh, we all. Hold on now.
Hold on, Sly.
God damn, it's just throwing hands already.
There you go. To get over this thing, you'll have to double jump. Hit the X button to jump, then, while in the air, press it again to get some extra air time. Looks like you're on your own from here.
I'm used to it. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, partner.
Hold on. Go here. And I need to check all over the place, bruh. Because they tend to have some type of coins as we were looking at it, looking for it right now. Ain't none over here? Alright, alright. What's up over here? None? Alright. Okay, nothing.
Heads up, if you leave this area, you'll abandon your current job.
Nah, I'm just checking to see if we got anything over here. I'm good now. Is he behind me? No, he's not. Okay. Okay.
Sly, in order to get past these lasers, you need to crawl under that table. To do that, get near the table,
That's not what I wanted to do, bruh. Trying to get these coins. All right, W health.
These flashlight guards are too tough to fight head on. Crawl under the tables to sneak around him.
Oh God, so, and he's looking dead at me, bruh. Like, bro is literally looking dead at me. Okay. Yeah, I can't break any of this. Ooh. Okay, hold on. He said, I don't remember all of this. It's been so long. I feel that. All right. As soon as he moves that, yep, go now. No.
Hit the circle button to crawl inside. In order to shut down those yellow lasers, you'll need to take out that guard. Sneak up behind him and press the triangle button to knock him into the air. Then the square button to slam and finish him off. Got that? The triangle button, then the square button.
Got him. Got him. All right. All right, all right, all right, all right. All right.
That sneak attack slam move only works on guards who haven't seen you. Wait until this guy turns his back, and then let him have it.
Got it. Come on. Oh, shit. Come on. There you go. Nah, he ain't seen me. There you go. Got him. Gotcha. Got him. All right.
If you get in a fight with those rats, the sneak attack won't work. It's purely a stealth move.
So it's the rats. Let's go. I'm ready for it. Okay. Nope, get off me. Bunk, hold on. Get off me. Nope, get off me, sir. Get off me, young man. Nah, if it's the big boys, I'll do a sneak attack. But if it's to these rats, come on now.
Another air vent. Judging by the angle, it should lead to the printing press room.
Alright, before I go, you know I gotta check on these. Come on, chat. You know I gotta investigate one time for the one time. You feel me? You know I gotta investigate, you feel me? That goes off to any game that I play. In these type of situations, you already know I gotta check on any of these. Come on now. Okay. Give me some coins. Okay. All right. I think we should be good. All right. Too far.
That's okay. Our target, DIMITRI, professional lounge lizard and international forger.
All right. Too far?
Ingenious. DIMITRI'S using the clockwork tail feathers as printing plates. Given their rare alloy, they'll never wear out. Unlimited forged money.
It's too far.
That generator seems to be powering the security systems down here. That should do it, Sly. Head back to the safe house and we'll cook up a plan of attack.
Whew! All right. Some slight work.
The recon photos are a grim reminder of what the modern thief is up against. Spotlights, stepped up patrols. The sum of it all renders a direct assault impossible. To solve this puzzle, I'm going to need some more intelligence. First, replace this bugged painting with one DIMITRI'S
Some light. Some light.
Once in place, we should be able to
beginning game vibes facts.
Second, if you see the boss, tail him. We might learn something from studying his movements. Once we've got a proper understanding of the operation, those clockwork tail feathers are as good as ours.
All right.